Look at a giant Michael inflatable. That's awesome. Michael is starting to fall down, guys. No! Don't do it, Michael. Stay. No! He's going down. All right, look at that. Halloween 45 years of terror. We've made it. All right, here we are, guys. Look, they're letting people in. We're at the entrance. Now we can see everybody kind of going in there. Things are about to get real.
5 years, I've been able to meet people like Mustafa Akkad, Jim Winburn, people who are no longer around anymore, but it's so great to see that this is still happening. So I'm going to take you guys around and give you a little tour of what's going on here, but 45 years of terror, hopefully I'll be around for the 50th, so let's take a look and check it out, guys. D. Wallace. Is Ken? Oh my god, is he here? Oh my god, yeah. Oh, hell yeah. The man himself is here. All right. Here we go. Here's all the vendor booths. Oh,
Coffee Shop of Horrors. That's cool. All right, check this out. Oh, made for you, thanks.
You have to pay the fee every time. Yeah. That's how they get you. That's why they only need to get you. But if you send me the 150, then yeah, I'll pull it down. I'll keep it on hold for you. And then just whenever you get the two, just come on back and I'll give you the mask.
Oh.
Okay. Or we'll do all the ones.
Look at that.
Rehaul, so those are 150.
Oh, okay.
But the rest of them, me and Justin made together right from his molds, and they're all signed and numbered. So those are all 350.
And they're signed? Okay.
Yeah, they're all signed. This is the Psycho, this is the Creep, and that's the Butcher. The Psycho and the Butcher haven't been offered in like over 10 years.
Yeah, those are unique. Beautiful work. Nice, son. Oh, shit. Lots of cool custom artwork. Check out this guy's stuff. Even the t-shirts. Check that out. Hey, how are you doing? You mind if I video some of this?
Please do.
Awesome.
Take one of our cards and tag it.
Look at the knives, dude.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, the Leatherface one? Oh, my gosh. This is amazing. I can't even, like, oh, the chainsaw. Oh, my gosh.
Ugh.
Dude, all of this stuff is just incredible. So killerart.com or .co. Check that out. Well, that's cool. Chucky is Michael. You mind if I get a picture? Love it. Awesome. Thank you. There he is. Look at this. Three Michaels. Who's the real Michael?
It's like Spider-Man.
This is awesome. I love it, man. Yeah. Yeah, you guys are awesome.
Just Carl.
That's cool. What's up, man?
Can I tell you about my movie?
Yeah, tell me.
Sure. It's called Hellvan.
All right.
It took me 5 years to make. It takes place in Texas in the late 80s, so we used vintage cars.
All right.
And, there's no cell phones, there's no computers, and there's no CGI in this movie.
Awesome.
We launched a cop car off a 90-foot cliff. We set two stuntmen on fire, full body burns for 12 seconds. We blew up a pickup truck. It's all real stuntmen doing dangerous shit, sometimes sober. We only had to call the fire department one time. Almost twice.
Wow.
But yeah, it's a real redneck. It's the best redneck killer van movie you're going to see this weekend, I promise.
Dude, hell yeah. Oh, here's local boogeyman. Their shirts look at that. Those cool shirts. Monster tees. That's cool. Stop Sick of Doom. Now here's Knee High Horror. Oh, this is cool. Misfits of Halloween. Look at that. This is rad. I know, I'd love to have all these. So cool. Tino Evil is back. Ooh. We gotta cut through this line. We got another three Michaels. They're back doing their thing.
Mister here. Let's cut through here. Thank you. Oh man, how cool it'll be to have that on your wall. Dude, can I get a picture of this?
Oh yeah.
That's so sick. You're gonna get that sign?
There's another person gonna get a sign.
Okay. That's beautiful.
You know, because I'm thinking of the time he could be out
every once in a while, see if I'm surviving this long.
Right. How long has it been so far?
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that's awesome. I love it. Halloween 4, yeah. Rock Rebel. Oh, you're good. Thank you. Yeah, you're good. I'm just getting random shots. Oh, I gotta come back for some of these hats, dude. This Jason Edmiston, his artwork is amazing.
Dude, these are amazing. Damn, dude.
Is Chris Taylor, he did the red one on the one wall.
Yeah, I used to. Hello. All right. Yeah. Yeah, he does. He's also in Kill Bill. He plays the yeah.
beer on YouTube. That is the only time it comes to college.
Rosenthal. Got his Halloween 2 original jacket on. This is awesome. Erwin Yablons, Brent LePage, young Michael himself. There's Lance Guest. Lance Guest is a guest here. Leo's here.
Attention, Halloween 45! Fans of Michael Myers, right now, the panel of the Michael Myers actors, the men behind the mask, is going to be starting momentarily in the panel room. If you love Michael Myers, you do not want to miss this panel. Go see him now.
Jeffrey Kramer from Jaws, also. So awesome. There's Nick.
This is who they're in life.
The man himself, the shape. Stacey Nelkin, Halloween 3. Oh, the man himself, the legend, Tom Atkins.
Attention, Halloween 45, India. Please meet me at the front entrance. India, please meet me at the front entrance.
Tom Wallace. What?
Okay.
Oh, dude, yeah.
Okay, let's see. YouTube.
Alan Helmer, music. So this one. It's fucking awesome. I don't know, man. I kind of want this one or that one. This is sick. Michael using technology.
Yeah.
Dig it. Awesome.
It's a That's awesome.
You see it?
Awesome.
Oh.
Badass.
One is bound to turn out.
But they got it. They got it.
Thank you.
Awesome.
That's how big these mines are. That's...
It's over in this one. Anything? You gonna get it signed, Sean?
Oh, oh yeah, yes I am. Sean?
S-E-A-N, right?
S-E-A-N.
That's a badass poster. You having fun, Ken?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. This is a poster, actually.
Yeah.